Mitchell McCullough. Mariah McDaniel. Maggie McDonald. Tiffany McGinn. Emily McKeever. Beth McKelvey.
Congratulations on getting your diploma, sticking with it, and God bless you.
Hi, Cheyenne. Just want to tell you congratulations and that I love you and I'm very proud of you. And it's been a real blessing to have known you for all these years, ever since you were 4 months old. You've been a joy to my heart and I love you very much. And don't forget about me. You gotta call me once in a while and let me know how you're doing. God bless. Love you.
I'm Michael Freyes, and I'd just like to congratulate Cheyenne on her graduation And I just think that she's a great person and that she has just a lot of future success coming up, and just God bless her, and I thank God for allowing me to ever meet her.
I just wanted to say I love you, Cheyenne, and congratulations, and you got a long life ahead of you.
I'm so proud of you. I seen you grow up when you were a little girl, and I'm so proud of you, the accomplishments you made. I pray that you stay on the straight and narrow, and God bless you. I love you, and congratulations. Have a blessed day.
Thank you. I just want to say, Cheyenne, I love you. Excuse me. I'm proud of you, and I give God all the glory and honor and praise. And I know that you're going to fulfill the will of call, that you are born with purpose and you're born with destiny. Let not your will but God's will be done. And I speak the blessings of Deuteronomy 28, 1 through 13, from the top of your head to the soles of your feet. And I want you to know Mommy loves you, and I'm always going to be there for you. Jesus loves you.
Okay, all right.
Cheyenne, we love you. Happy graduation.
Love you so much. We're so proud of you.
Yay.
Cheyenne's uncle. And I just wish her the best in life, that as she progresses in life, that she'll kind of hang on to her mom for advice. And I wish her all the best.
All right.
Wait, sorry.
That's okay.
I've like tried to figure out how I'm gonna like put it all together. Okay. Do I go now? I just want to say thank you for throwing me this big party for graduating. I appreciate it and being there for me and helping me through everything. And I love you and thank you.
Awesome.